identiti kita tak dapat. Cuma kita mengesyaki bahawa penama ini menggunakan apa ni identiti yang palsu. Sama ada dia masa masuk ke negara kita atau semasa berada di negara kita ini. Ini yang menjadi sedikit masalah pada kita. Tapi we are working closely dengan agensi-agensi berkaitan untuk mendapatkan identiti sebenar suspek ini.
Tan Sri Fuzi said the men were believed to have entered the country at the end of January using fake identification documents. When asked whether the suspects were Mossad intelligence agents, he said police had no information on that but did not rule out the possibility that they had military training. Those with information on the case can contact the number shown on the screen or the nearest police station. Last Saturday, Dr. Fadi was shot dead outside the Idaman Putri condominium in Setapak while walking to a nearby surau for subuh prayers. Two men on a motorcycle were said to have been waiting for the victim for about 20 minutes before firing 10 shots towards the victim.